走进圣河西这个由无家可归者建立的社区森林，你会碰上各色各样的人物，或疯狂，或呆滞，或活泼向上，或低头沉思。在大城市忙碌的脚步中，这里只是一个简单的概念，无家可归者的聚居地。不过当你走进其中，与他们握手问候交谈，就会发现他们其实和你我一样，充满着故事与期盼。
Hello world, the outside world. My name is Eva Marie and I'm 63 years old. I've been living outdoors homeless 15 years off and on, but I've been up here in the jungle for 7 months. I came in 69 up to San Jose and I was never homeless. I always had my jobs, my cars, my place, my homes to live and so I could cook and bake and what have you and shower and...
但1989年的一场大病使伊娃不能自理，不能再站立和行走，身体逐渐失去了力量。医生说这是神经紊乱，却无法为他治愈。在理疗的帮助下，他才又慢慢学习行走，但是从此病痛开始与他纠缠，骨折、哮喘、脊椎病每天都折磨着他。伊娃失去了工作能力，身边朋友也没有办法一直援助，最后森林收留了他。伊娃行动不便，不能受到阳光照射，他的弟弟也在森林里居住。伊娃的简易居所就是他弟弟帮他搭建的，用树枝和纤维带搭成。伊娃的情况有一名社工跟进，但几年过去，在圣河西高房价的现实之下，至今仍然没有能够为他找到房屋。
I never dreamt of being out homeless or being out here in the jungle, but I believe there's a reason for it, and I believe the Lord's going to bless me with something. Even though I've been out here so many years, but I believe I'll get me a nice little place. It's going to just take time. Sometimes I feel like, oh Lord, how come I don't have a place now? I want a place, and it take the Lord. You know, it's when it's my time. I know, and I'll be happy, really super happy again.
I am an artist. I'm a very gifted artist. I can say that about myself. I play the guitar and sing, although my voice is not quite as sweet as it used to be, because I cigarettes and such. But I paint glass, and I do some really amazing work.
Judy 今年53岁。曾是一名艺术家，11岁便开始沾染毒品和酒精，从此过上浪荡的生活。他坦然自己一直想回头，但至今仍然戒不掉毒瘾和酒瘾。
And even though I stay clean and sober for long periods of time, I always seem to go back to using and drinking, and I don't know why. I don't know why.
朱迪的爸爸在旧金山是一名著名的外科手术医生，几年前患上眼疾，并逐渐导致失明，妻子离他而去。朱迪主动向爸爸提出希望回家照料他的起居，却被他爸爸毅然拒绝。Alicia 在多次与家人争吵后离家出走，虽然年纪轻轻，已经断断续续在街头露宿两年了。他年初入狱三个月，出狱后又再回到森林里。
I can't take the chance to be so disrespectful. You know what I mean? Me and my father were calling each other names now, harsh names, you know? And if I'm right here, we don't call each other names no more. Right? All we do is I call him in the daytime. He'll come by, come see me, and then he'll leave again. No harsh names. I don't get called a drug addict or a bitch or a little brat.But those are the days that get bad, right? Those are bad days. I can't do that no more. So I stay right here. See right there, that's mine.
Alicia 是一个活泼的少女，主动带记者参观她整洁的帐篷。她在自己的帐篷外架起了简陋的围栏，防止外人骚扰。
Look, you know how long it's gonna take me to do this? It's gonna take me forever. I am never gonna do this.
几天下来，她收集到不少木头。准备砍柴生火，看起来经验不足，木材太粗而斧头太小，柴劈不开。Alicia 每天都会到森林附近的临时聘用中心 Labor Ready 签到，申请工作。她说， 很快他就会离开这里。在他眼里，似乎前路一片光明，事情都有了安排。
And I'm telling you right now, it's not bad some days. It's pretty cool.
离家两年， Alicia 仍然不肯回家。森林里的故事每天都在继续。40岁的 Stephanie 断了一条腿，找不到工作。54岁的 Stephen 为了照顾住在森林里的女朋友，主动搬来这里，希望有一天能带她离开。Latinia 拿到 Section 8第八类补贴房，却一直没有房东愿意租房子给她，只能带着孩子蜗居在这里。故事里还有患有精神分裂的 Baby James， 身体健硕的 Crosso， 还有靠卖瓜子为自己卧病在床的姐姐筹集医药费的 Adolf。
You know what? This is a place of rest because I was walking around the east side for about a year and a half and didn't have nowhere to lay down and didn't have nowhere to rest.
And I hope this report doesn't go to the discrimination of the users. Every time they come here, they use cameras and after that, they mock us by putting us in TV.
This is home to me because, hey, once I'm judged by a simple marking on a piece of paper that says yes, that I was convicted of a felon.It landed me right here, and this is a home away from home, but until I could get back on my feet, this is my home.
Can you get back on your feet?
I can get back on my feet if the police leave us alone.
森林的环境是肮脏的，但包裹在这些露宿者心中的愿望却是如此的干净、纯洁。
I have a lot of faith that one day soon, hopefully by July or August, I'll be indoors.And that's my dream, to be indoors and, you know, have my own little place where I could cook, bake, and shower, and relax without thinking of the jungle, the fear that's up here for women, single, you know, being single.
I believe you can get to that goal.
Yes, I have a lot of faith and pray every day, every night, and for other women that are out here, that they will get a place also.
陪伴伊娃每天祈祷的是她的小狗和心中一直燃烧的信念。
I don't know how long I have left to live, but I want to live it. Sharing what I have. I love people. I love giving back. I want to take care of people who can't take care of themselves anymore.
Just to be able to find permanent housing for right now, or it's my American dream is to like own my own business and things like that, but just to find like permanent housing and just to be able to take care of my children.
下一集，我们将带大家独家探访森林里一群特殊的人，他们刚从牢狱走出，他们前路茫茫，他们来到森林构建自己梦中的美好家园，然后消失在这里。